to actually get this in the hands of journalists to ensure that the laws in place really are implemented. Women understand these laws, they understand the recourse they have against violence, and they also break the taboo against talking about violence against women.